do what you did to me at that one time.
So today...
Ooh, he's so extravagant.
So for those of you who don't know, Capone makes fucking headlights. Some people choose to not learn how to convert those headlights. I actually somehow enjoy converting these headlights.
But not cars.
But not cars, that's correct. In case anyone doesn't know why, there's two different sets. One's a medium quality, one's a low quality. Usually with the Capone shit, you could just run low quality and it'll work just as good. So, actually let's do this. That's low. That's medium. So, in this case, we'll run fucking medium. Fuck it. You want to put glass? Just put it in the bottom of the hierarchy. There's a couple of people have different ways of converting their headlights. I have mine. I like to make the bulb itself be the emissive part. Instead of making the background of the bulb or the reflector, making that emissive, I really have the bulb. It's projector, bulb, and indicator, and LED strip. So, long story short, what I do, since I already have some of these converted, it's not that hard, guys. I don't make my own materials, I just add it from other people. That fucking light.
Check.
We'll do this one. How can I put it? Like when you add your own, or when you come into here, you make your own material, then you add the textures to the materials. I don't do that shit because I don't know how. Either way, we have glass, and we got glass. So. Just highlight it, come here, since I already imported my other materials. My new material right here is under decal, but it's technically glass, or I have it working as glass. Come here. And that's glass.
Wait, they work? For you, as decal?
Yeah, I don't have them tinting, that's why.
I don't
have my headlights tinting, I only have the windows tinting.
I mean, I've tried badge, and it works, but that's crazy.
I saw it like that on another trip, that's why I said fuck it. Mm. Which is pretty good. I put it as badge, but when you do badge, for some reason, it looks dull. Let's actually do it from here.
I guess. Some people like it shiny, some people like it, eh.
Well, I like my glass to look like fucking glass.
Yeah, but I don't want my glass to look invisible, like it doesn't exist, like it wasn't there.
Well, that just means you have clean-ass glass, nigga.
Damn. Shoot, if you're so good with the glass, fix my C10 glass. My windshield's invisible.
Fucking get some from another car, what the fuck do you mean?
I've tried others, they just turn it invisible once I put it in game.
Okay, so... I converted some cat eye lights the other day, and the issue I had was that nothing was separated. I hate that shit, so the easiest way I do it, just come here, go to polygon mode, come to select, find material. If you want, just do one. I'm trying to figure out what it is. One is the housing. So, I come here, keep origins off. Okay, so now we have the housing. Keep your shit organized when you're doing it. Okay. So all this is going to be a couple of different types of emissive. Let me see how the customer wants. Chrome back, sales leads I converted for a single customer.
Who doesn't get on your nerves?
Now, let's come here. We already have our materials that we're going to be using.
Yep. I'll give it up.
To do what we're not using. Six is. Okay, six is going to be white. Two. Let's see, LED strips. LED strip. Okay, as you guys can see, white light, just regular white. I put it for the bulb emissive, for the LED. As long as it's paint 4 or any different paint, it'll change with the other paint and make sure it's vehicle light emissive. Come here. And 3 is the indicator. Do I have an indicator? I don't have the indicator here. 4 is a projector. I did have a projector material, but I don't know where I had it right now. Now we're gonna the housing. We gotta convert the housing now. Picture the guy sent me had a chrome housing, so we'll make the housing chrome. Now when you see it like this, guys, don't panic. It happens to any kind of shit that you import or any stuff like that. Just come to properties, vertices, format, turn on tangents, primary. Put this at 3. If it doesn't work the first time, just turn this off and then do it, apply again. There you go.
Yeah, I'd be putting it at 4. Yeah, is there a difference?
Nah, not really. It'll do the same shit. I'm gonna try to find that fucking projector. The projector material I have, see if I could add that into it instead. I don't know what kind of car I would have fucking used it on. Actually, I do. I just gotta find the.
Let me just say this. I'm starting to dislike doing tuning parts for cars now. Why is my bumper all the way over there?
White lights, there you go. Maybe that's gonna look a little bit more realistic now.
are you? This man trying to die today.
Now, to make them actually fucking work, it's a polycon on this. 19,000. Let me just... to make enclosed housing, so have them fucky. That brings it up to 33,000. It's decent enough for the whole housing, headlights and everything. So now we gotta separate the lights. The lights.
Good right now. I say you a little too happy right now. You had some good food before you.
Oh fuck. Got on this.
I feel like y'all overseason. Overseason y'all food. Taught him this stuff.
Tell who?
You.
The fuck you mean?
I taught you well.
Shut the fuck up.
No, we had a professional instigator in this mug.
Thank you.
Guys, always make sure you figure out what you want as your headlight. So as soon as you get to texturing it, you just say, alright, let me just separate you, you, you. Because you're going to be over there sitting like, what the heck am I supposed to do here?
I try to do it as realistic as possible. So usually headlights are usually the main projectors. And then high beams are usually just a regular bolt next to each other without a reflector on it. Indicators, it's up to the people. I usually like to
sometimes. So how would you set up, like, what would be your ideal configuration? The headlight being the inner or the outer?
For me, outer.
So headlight outer and then extra light inner. Okay.
Yeah, that's
for high beam.
Yes.
Yeah.
That's a normal config, like in real life, but I think that's the way it makes the most sense too.
Some do it in reverse.
Yeah. I don't like that concept. I mean, everybody can do whatever they want. So. Indicator, underscore left. Indicator, underscore LR. And for those of you who don't know, there's an easy, quick, super easy, quick guide to follow. You guys are in Gaz's Discord. If not, I'll still copy and paste it either way. It's basically right here. This is all you need to convert your lights. To finish converting your lights. So we'll do this. Copy it. Come here.
Shut up, Purge. Are you trying to be famous? Are you trying to get your 15 minutes?
Famous.
No, Cloud Chaser.
No one's even gonna know he's here. No one even fucking remembers me anymore. Didn't we have a fucking help page?
Yeah, and you there were some people who messaged in there. I'm sure, like, this is all wheel drive.
Oh, here it is. Okay, now these are there.
See, now they can't excuse that they didn't know it existed.
Yeah. So basically, the easiest way I find to do it, obviously, is have it side by side. Start with your headlights. And go to polygon. Or I'm gonna start with the extra lights, my bad. Highlight, extra light. I know for sure it's extra light one. So we're gonna come down here. Extra light one is 14. So when you do convert, or when you do put the IDs on, you're gonna come to, if you're here, come to properties, external state, ID. So extra light one is 14. So I've had issues both ways, because I've had two different people tell me two different things. And I've had the issue doing either or, so I just do both ways and I don't have that issue at all. Some say that you go into polygon mode, add the ID, apply it, and it should work. I've done that and sometimes it hasn't worked. Then some say do it vertex and it should work. And I've done that as well and sometimes it doesn't work. So I just do both and get it done in order. So you're gonna come here, 14, apply, here, oh shit. 14 apply, then you come to vertex, 14 apply. The good thing about doing this method is that it already highlights it for you. So you're still saving a little bit of time. So this one's gonna be 15. So we're gonna come to vertex, 15, apply, polygon, 15, apply. Okay, your extra lights are done. Now we're gonna do our headlights. Let's go to polygon again. Headlight is 1 and 2, so we're going to do 1, basically how you do that. Now, another option. Another thing is... What? Another thing is, if you want to use your LED strips as blinkers, all you gotta do is just add the ID that of whatever blinker you're putting on. The way they're set up right now, they're just always gonna be on. Depending on the car, sometimes I either have them set to turn on with regular headlights, or I just always have them on. I prefer to always have them on. And I prefer Paint 4 for them as well. You know what's gonna suck, music? If it's not recording the fucking audio. And then, you're basically done. Just highlight the model structure. Yellow, cover to compound. And they are set to go.